Teofimo Ferdinand vs Conor McGregor will happen. Reckon some Twitter fans. The former England captain has confirmed he will attempt to become a professional boxer with the ultimate aim of challenging for a title belt. The 38-year-old, who retired from football in May 2015, is taking part in Betfair's Defender to Contender project and will be training with former WBC super middleweight champion Richie Woodhall. UFC star McGregor last month made his own sporting switch from the octagon to the boxing ring to face unbeaten legend Floyd Mayweather. McGregor was stopped in the 10th round against the Money Man, and now Twitter users reckon somewhat ridiculously that he is now on course to meet Ferdinand. One, including a money bag emoji in his tweet, wrote Conor McGregor vs Rio Ferdinand is next. Another agreed and said Ferdinand vs McGregor for the vacant money belt, make it happen. One tagged promoter Eddie Hearn in their tweet and wrote R Ferdinand the fifth C McGregor at Eddie Hearn. While a fellow fan added Rio Ferdinand to call out Conor McGregor, heard it here first folks. A Betfair press release said Ferdinand would be seeking to qualify for a British Boxing Board of Control license before starting training and competing for a title belt. Ferdinand said boxing is an amazing sport for the mind and the body. I have always had a passion for it, and this challenge is the perfect opportunity to show people what's possible. Twitter, it's a challenge I'm not taking lightly. Clearly not everyone can become a professional boxer, but with the team of experts Betfair are putting together, and the drive I have to succeed, anything is possible. It's led to a cynical response from some boxing fans, however. One fumed Ferdinand a boxer I blame McGregor FFS now every thinks they can have a go. Another frustrated fan wrote Mayweather v McGregor, GGG Jetton robbed by Adelaide Bird and now Rio Ferdinand wants to turn pro. What's happened to boxing? While a fellow user wrote first we had Conor McGregor taking up boxing, now we've got Rio Ferdinand doing the same, what's next? Tyson Fury the 100 meters world champion,